examples. So children, in the last video you learned what is the meaning of zero. And when there is not a single object left, it is called zero. Children, in this video we will see some examples of zero, in which we will develop an understanding of objects decreasing one by one. Now Chotu has started eating fruits instead of sweets. Let's see which fruit he wants to eat today.
Mom, please give me some grapes to eat.
Pinky had eaten grapes and there are only 4 left. Have these, I will bring more later.
Okay. I have eaten 1 out of 4 grapes.
Now tell me how many grapes are left?
If I ate 1 out of 4 grapes, then now there are 1, 2 and 3. That means 3 grapes.
Let me eat 1 out of the 3 grapes. Now tell me how many grapes are left?
Out of 3, if you ate 1 grape, then 1 and 2 are left. That means 2 grapes.
Well done, Chotu.
I ate 1 out of 2 grapes. Now how many grapes are left?
So, 1 grape is left.
Well done, Mom. Now if I eat the last remaining grape also, then how many are left?
Not a single one. That means zero.
Now all the grapes are finished.
Did you see, friends? Chotu has developed a good understanding of zero. Chotu has created a new game with his friends. Let's see how he plays the game of zero with his mother and his sister.
Pinky, I played a game in school today. Would you like to play with me?
Wow, definitely. Let Mom also play with us.
Mother also joins.
Come on, let me show you how to play this game.
Okay.
I will spell out a number loudly. Both of you have to clap as many times. No less or no more than that number. Are you ready?
Absolutely.
5.
One clap, two claps, three claps, four claps, and five claps.
3.
One clap, two claps, and three claps.
1.
One clap.
0.
Sister and mother were about to clap, but they quickly lowered their hands.
Did you enjoy playing this game?
So children, in this example you saw that zero quantity of anything means not even one. Can you also one by one reduce the number of things to reach the number zero? Look at the number of things around you and reduce their number one by one until you reach the number zero. So children, that was all for today. In this video, we reduced the number of things one by one and understood the number zero. So see you soon in our next video. Till then, goodbye children.